The close contest with the mysterious opponent and his narrow escape of death from a sinking submarine has taught Joe a valuable lesson. But there are many more difficult trials that will present themselves to Joe. What hardships will he face, and does he have the strength to overcome? Will he find the hideout in time before the dark rituals take place? And who was the mysterious devil-like individual who appeared then disappeared like lightning? Find out in the next episode, The Midnight Thunderboy!
So, last time we escaped a near death in a submarine. So I need 2,000 to upgrade, must read further. Dead people forever. I'm gonna buy the life gauge upgrade, that's the most expensive one I can get. Here we do. Midnight Thunder. Okay, whatever that means.
Time to go to work, guys.
Not sure how we got here. That is not a good start to this level. I'm gonna die real fast, aren't I? Okay, I don't know what we should be doing here.
Ready? Action!
Yeah.
fall back to the gun, I think. Okay. A little back over the beginning. How many? Good news is, like, right at the start of the level. So, I mean, if we want to game over, go to places I need to game over. Good. Touch up under frame, that's okay. It'll be alright. Whatever keeps happening, let me know. I can't reach that one. I have to climb up. I am.
Ready?
I don't have enough.
Action.
To get fast to this point in the game. Yeah.
Nothing personal, but is it number one or number two?
Yeah. Wow. This got real hard real fast.
Ready? Action.
Nothing personal.
Hang on, Miss Kitty.
Is it number one or number two?
This is not. This is really not the time. Thank you.
Nothing personal, but is it number one or number two?
Please. Thank you. No, it's cat number one. Dropping frames again. Drop dudes or launch missiles or something.
Nothing personal, but is it number one or number two?
I just don't have enough VFX. At this point of the game, the point of the level, the problem I'm running into is the levels, because you recharge, or you start from the very beginning on the VFX gauge at every level, you are just not, but the difficulty escalates. What the hell? I was hitting the button.
Nothing personal, but is it number one or number two?
Check it out, what's happening. There's a little bit of heater here. There we go.
Just go for it!
Fair point.
Yummy!
There. Water, not the lava. Knock the lava, did damage.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my coffee. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.